Stephen Norrington needs to go back into directing movies. Okay? It saddens me that he stopped directing movies. Because he directed a movie called Death Machine, and it was awesome. Like, they don't make fun creature features like that anymore. Just these really fun action movies. They don't make movies like that anymore. And it was, Death Machine was just so awesome. As a matter of fact, I want to say I found it on YouTube, and I can't wait to rewatch it, because I remember watching it back when they had Mom and Pop's video stores, which I miss. I miss Mom and Pop's video stores. Before Blockbuster and Planet Hollywood and stuff like that was there. Before that, when it was just video rental stores. I miss those. Those were fun. We had one by our house, and they had like old movie posters in a bucket in the back for free. You just grab movie posters. That's how I got my Island of Dr. Moreau poster, and which I've kept because I like the meaning of the story, even though supposedly that movie was riddled with problems. As was the movie that capsized Stephen Norrington. And made him say that he would not be directing any more movies. Stephen Norrington directed Death Machine. Then, after that, he directed Blade, the first Blade. Blade numero uno is awesome. It's also one of the things that kind of, I think it kicked off the whole Marvel thing. When Blade came out, it was like Marvel movies had a chance. I think it was like one of the first Marvel movies. It was just like, that they got really big. I don't know exactly the timeline for that, but it was a Marvel movie, and the first Blade was just so amazing that the two other movies were made because of the first one's awesomeness, and both of the two other ones, one or the other or put together, could not beat the awesomeness of the first Blade movie. The first Blade movie was just so amazing, and then Stephen Norrington directed that. And then he directed another movie called The Last Minute, which I've not seen, but I've seen the previews for, and it looks interesting. And I would like to see it. And then he directed...